With a precision router, it is possible to countersink screws in an aluminum plate. Attach the workpiece to your work table and mark the spot. Always mill aluminum with the first speed setting. After longer periods of working at low speed, allow the machine to cool down by running it for a few minutes at high speed with no load.